Afternoon, YouTube. Welcome back to Atlantic City. Today, got a little piece of music for you to review. This one for me is a real unicorn. It's an album that came out in 1975. And as far as I know, it was recorded, printed, and mastered completely in Japan, and I believe that through most of its life was only available in Japan. I did look for it on the European market back in the 70s and was unable to find it. And had heard one or two people mention this album over the years, and even the people that had mentioned it had never seen it and had never owned it. And the album is Herbie Hancock's Flood, which looks like that. And you can find this on YouTube. That guy, the Nada 73, has this album up on his website, and it is really a find. This is Herbie Hancock with a version of the Headhunters. I don't know for sure if it's the original band or not, but these guys are just slamming. This album is really good. It's a really progressive jazz album, and they are dynamic. They are really just dynamic. Let me go through this just for a second here. The band consists of Herbie Hancock, Benny Maupin on sax, Dwayne Blackbird McKnight on guitar, Paul Jackson on bass, Michael Clark on drums, and Bill Summers on percussion. And these guys really go to town. They are not kidding. Turn that up just a little bit for you. And you're listening to Hang Up on Your Hang Up on Your Hang-Ups? Yeah, Hang Up on Your Hang-Ups. There's no surprises on here as far as material goes. They're all very well-known Herbie Hancock songs. You know, they're not pulling rabbits out of a hat on this one, but the way that they present these songs, wow. This is really a good one. And as I say, it was for years, at least in the States, impossible to find. And suddenly, it just appears on YouTube. It's amazing what you can find here. It really is. So if you're a Herbie Hancock fan, or if you're a fan of any of this sort of that progressive jazz era, this is a real rarity. This, like I said, for me, this is a unicorn. This is an album that I really wasn't even sure existed. For a while, you're just like, well, maybe it just, this is just people just talking out of their ass, you know, telling me about this this thing. And, like I said, I'd sort of heard about it, but never heard it. And the recording that's on YouTube is flawless. It's just, what a thing of beauty. And as I said, a real rarity. You know, not something that was never readily available, that's for sure. It may have been only available in Japan for quite a number of years. Whether it ever made its way to Europe or not, I really don't know, and I don't think it was ever available in the States. Because like I said, I have talked to a few guys who are into jazz, and they never heard of it either. So either we were just all in the wrong place at the wrong time, or this really is as rare as I think it might be. So anyway, well, here's the That is the album cover. Really cool album cover too. It was drawn by a Japanese artist, and the album was recorded at the Shibayu Kona Kayado, June 28th. At the Nakano Sun Plaza, June 28th and July 1st of 1975. So if you're a fan of this type of music, this is a real gem for you. So I hope you get to go out and check out Herbie Hancock's Flood. And you can find it on the Nada 73. And it's a good one. It's a real good one. As I said, these guys pulled out all the stops. All the Herbie Hancock classics are certainly on this. You know, there's Actual Proof is on this. Spanka Lee, Watermelon Man, Butterfly, Chameleon, Hang Up Your Hang Ups, and a really cool piano introduction that goes into Maiden Voyage. So it's certainly worth a look, and I hope you guys enjoy Herbie Hancock's Flood. And like I said, if anybody knows more about this record, I would certainly entertain those comments, entertain any info you have down in the comments, because like I said, it was a mystery to me up until just a couple months ago. So I hope that you all enjoy, and Herbie was at his best. He was just at his best, and the band that he had around him, this version of the Headhunters is just off the meter. So please, by all means, enjoy. Thanks so much, YouTube. I'll see you guys back on the boardwalk.